and stuff. So we will start with Chris. Norman was going to be giving a something to Tom.
Something.
But let's do this, that anybody, any one of you who has a story to tell of the journey, you're welcome to share your story. I think this is a night of story sharing.
Yes.
And it's just wonderful, right? So we'll start with
Mi presidente.
All right.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you, Stephen, for introducing. First time I saw it was on the cover of a movie. And I said to myself, "Hey, do I have a kill to do?" Because it didn't come to the Philippines
until later.
Thank you so much for six. Anyway, I have an NA. The wife is gone, but I still have the NA.
The name.
What's the name?
The name.
Oh.
Why? She has a name.
She has a name called Stephanie.
Why Stephanie?
It was a stock version, so you always have to Stephanie. First time I saw Mr. Matano, we had dinner during the time of Pres Tips. I saw his job of just signing everything. We were all lined up having him sign everything. And then we were at Villa Escudero. Again, he was being forced to sign everything. So I said, maybe tonight I'll turn around the table. Presented with a book, this time I'll sign it. But it pays tribute to his boss, Miss Yolanda.
Miss Yolanda.
It took a Filipina to capture the heart. So I have a book here which I took the photos. It's Christmas. We have the longest Christmas in the world.
Filipinos love Pasko. Christmas.
It started a week ago.
Yes.
I think we're skipping Halloween.
That was Joe Marichak.
So I'd like to present this book and sign this thing in front of me. But mostly too. It's a recipe book also.
Oh, there you go. Oh.
Thank you.
Now I gotta take a picture. Always inspired.
It's kind of nice on.
I got it.
Tom, his motto is. Yours is always inspired. His is trying to be inspired.
I didn't want you to sign anymore.
You want me to take the picture?
I have a TV show. I'll send you a link. This one going to.
You stand with them.
It's called Dream Drives. Oh, show it on TV. Show this on TV.
Send it.
I will send the clip.
Gino, you're being a photo bomber. Okay, look this way, Tom. There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.